to play for the ultimate title, to become NCAA national champions. And you can experience it live at the 2014 NCAA Women's Frozen Four, March 21st and 23rd in Hamden, Connecticut, hosted by Quinnipiac University. Affordable tickets now available. Visit ncaa.com/tickets today and make a date with champions.
Early November, down the street at Engel. Connery. Connery in one-on-one. Shot saved by Leonoff, and she will cover up with 18-41. There's a puck taken away from her, but Turner takes it right back. Shot saved by Leonoff, and it pops up into her glove, and she will. Off, but it still comes out to her teammate Greco, who sent it to Russo. Shot deflected, scores! Shot deflected, scores! Bobcats ahead 1-0 with 11 seconds left in the first.
That's a demoralizing goal if you're Yale. You almost get the entire first period clean, and that's a great job by Sid Russo, who on the power play wasn't afraid to take the
sends it up to Ferreira. Yipchuk now at the puck. Shot was blocked by Wignall. Rebound cannot. For someone to pass to, gives it to Tamberg at the point. Tamberg with a passing opportunity for the Bobcats into the Bulldog zone. Woods looking for a center. It's a Babstock shot saved by Leonoff. Nice. Yeah! At Collin now for Connery to Turner. Turner. Backhand shot scores!
Turner. Backhand shot scores!
At Collin now for Connery to Turner. Turner. Backhand shot scores! Bobcats with a 2-0 lead.
Great play by that entire
hit by Ferreira, but cannot get anything on it. Yipchuk center shot saved by Layden. Rebound saved by Layden. And the puck cleared out to the side. Chelsea Layden standing strong and puck being thrown around. Layden edges toward the bench and she will go to the bench. Shot scores! Kelly Babstock, a nice feed from Cheyenne D'Arcangelo. Her first goal since January 7th and the Bobcats have tied the game.
And that's where D'Arcangelo knows her play style and knows how it can hurt the other team. D'Arcangelo in a perfect shooting position on Leonoff.
When the Bobcats take on Brown. Don't go anywhere. You're listening to the Quinnipiac Bobcats Sports Network.
From the TD Bank Sports Center in Hamden.
Step inside the most unique arena in all of college sports, home of the Quinnipiac Bobcats. Two stadiums under one roof. Red hot hockey beside basketball action as cool as ice. Cheer the men's and women's teams as they skate, drive, and shoot to the top of the conference or even the nation. Get your tickets at QuinnipiacBobcats.com. Quinnipiac Sports, the only thing as exciting as the home team, is the home arena.